A lot of the infrastructure was damaged, so people have limited access to clean water and sanitation. And the vaccine, this oral cholera vaccine, will help protect them from cholera.